poke here is gonna feel just like a sharp prick, and then mainly a pressure sensation when we get started with the actual filler treatment. 1, 2, 3, poke. And focus on your breath. Now you're gonna feel some pressure. So I do a fanning technique back and forth along the cheek to enhance the volume and essentially lift the cheek. I'm always keeping my cannula going back and forth, so I'm aliquoting the product evenly, as well as to avoid injuring and getting into any nearby vessels.